Tak to ináč nejde v žiadnom kvalifikačnom zápase. Samozrejme, stále záleží od sily súpera, ale tam v každom kvalifikačnom zápase, keď chcete byť úspešní, musíte sa rozdať a vydať všetky sily. A to je, o tom by sme ani sa nemali baviť, pretože to mužstvo naše má charakter, to potvrdilo viackrát, že sa vie prevec zapaliť a rozdať. Čiže toto je, myslím, že v poriadku a v porovnaní. Super si vypracoval oproti prvému zápasu na Euro oveľa veľa menej gólových príležitostí. Gólovú príležitosť si vypracoval prakticky až v presilovke, ale do tej doby, a som presvedčený, že by si aj nevypracoval. Ani nevypracoval by si. Skôr my by sme boli nebezpeční v protiútokoch.
Well, I think it always has to be like that in every qualifying game and at the Euros as well. I think that if you want to be successful, you need to leave everything on the pitch. I think there's no need to say that. I think we as a team have a character, we are enthusiastic, and that was fine, that was visible today as well. But as I said, the opposition was very tough, and perhaps if I compared this match with the one in the Euros, they had fewer chances than then, especially in the first half. Only when we were one man down, they started to have more chances. And to be honest, I'm convinced that we could have been more dangerous if Martin Škrtel hadn't been sent off.
K tomu sa nebudem vyjadrovať. Som už rozprával s kolegom a to je skutočne taká otázka na tejto úrovni aj nepatrí.
The answer, well, I will not comment on that. I have already talked about this to your colleague and I think that such a question has no place at this level.
Súhlasím s vami, že sme nedali 3 góly, to je dobrý postreh, ale treba brať do úvahy, proti akým mužstvám sme hrali. Dvakrát Anglicko, raz Nemecko. Takže troška pokory, kľudu, ísť od zápasu k zápasu a snažiť sa takýmto prístupom a väčšou kvalitou sa dopracovať aj ku gólu.
Well, yes, you are right. We haven't scored for 3 games, but you have to consider also the strength of the oppositions. We've played twice against England and once against Germany, so I guess we need to be humble and modest. We need to go step by step and gradually have to build on the quality that we have.